Good evening. After the recent birth of my child, I had the misfortune of having 23 stitches in my vagina. So I 23 stitches in my vagina. So I